PD's been hacked.
There is a virus overlaying everything.
This hacker's putting every cop in the city at risk.
A new SWAT in 2 weeks on CBS.